Okay, I told everyone to refresh, so you sent me an invite?
I didn't think I had to. Boom.
Alright.
Could you two just been able to join on me, even if it was, invites? There you go.
There we go. Testing, can everyone see the broadcast?
No, I'm just waiting on you.
Alright, picking my character.
Alright, I can't. Yeah, I can't. It has to be you. Who are you being?
I might be Sherry Birkin. Hold on. I'd be Jake. Or I might be them. You know, so I didn't get a score for Chris, so I will be Chris.
Okay.
What's up, everybody? This is Dream _ Kanoa, and I am hanging with TonyTaker1990. The guy who goes RKM.
Same as my Twitch.
Same as his Twitch account.
Same name. You want to look me up? Same name.
Of course, then. I'm going to shout you out. I'm going to shout you out at the end of this. And we are playing some Mercenaries.
Well, I just did that, but yeah. Where are you at?
I'm on the ship.
No, I mean, what part of the ship is what I meant?
Oh,
there you are. I see you.
Yeah, far right.
Never mind.
Yeah, just hit every time crystal. We'll head after them after we're done doing that.
I have to remember where they are again.
So I know there's two downstairs and two and a whole bunch upstairs. The green ones you just shoot.
Got one.
That was a combo.
Never mind.
Yeah, that was a combo. You can refresh it too if you feel like you messed up on something. That combo time multiplies your score actually. Yeah, so when you hit that, just shoot everyone.
I just blew some people up. I got times three on this. Did I not really hit that? Wow.
Watch out, cause remember they're gonna remember the last time we played this. They just ambush us a lot.
Yeah, I know. They're coming upstairs.
Watch coming yourself. Downstairs. Right here, Tony Taker. I'm right here.
Ow. Rude. Bye. Face.
Got that guy. Backslide.
Oh no.
No, son, let me use my knife.
That's what can't use my shotgun anymore. You grabbed all of them, right? All this stuff?
Yeah.
Snipers.
Yeah, you gotta handle them for me. I got them for you. Get your butt over there. Good job. Watch out, sniper on me. And yes, I play Mercenaries a lot, everyone. Anytime you want to play Mercenaries with me or TonyTaker, just hit us up. We're on Xbox Live, or anytime you want to play some Mercenaries with TonyTaker, he'll walk you through the basics or whatever. Don't forget to hit him up.
I don't know as much as you do, though. That's the truth.
Hey, we just go as we're making this up, actually.
I still need to do it. Still need to do this. Ow! Yeah, I got sniped in the face. No.
Just downstairs.
I'm underneath the area. Damn, missed. Ow!
I got him. Did you just switch him using
super kick? Yes, I did.
I just stabbed him in the gut. Pull the Shawn Michaels. Oh god, what is that?
Don't know. The guy exploded on my face.
Oh, they turned to bombs.
Oh, hi.
Everyone's turning to bombs nowadays.
Come on, get up. Oh god, no. Go away. No. Ow. The spider guy. The spider looking guy.
I got him.
Watch out. Watch out behind me.
I got him.
Bring him this way.
I killed them.
Come on, guys. Come on. What are you guys afraid of? Bye-bye. I will get this move on you before this is over. I will get it.
RKO.
Got it! Boom! In your face!
RKO.
Got it.
That.
You with all that.
Ah, shit.
Move! Move! That. Chris, move!
Give move. Me a minute. Nice.
Bye bye. I was trying to get you out of there so I could get them all at once.
I got him. Just running around in circles like a pansy. I'm just repeatedly looking at the chat. Ooh, he just pushed me. Back up.
Ow.
Falcon punch. I got him.
Yep.
You gotta time those correctly. You gotta time them. Always time those correct.
Switching to my handguns now.
Alright. I think they're upstairs waiting for
us.
But
yeah, now I can...
We gotta go out.
I'm gonna go up on this side.
Same. Yeah, they're all upstairs. Watch out, there's a sniper up there. Sniper, rocket launcher got me.
Ow.
See him.
There you go. Got it.
Ow.
He's up there.
Nice.
Hey, just stick together. Just stick together. We got this. Ooh. Oh, wow. He just, dude just Shankai'd me. Shankai and everyone.
Oh, I see him.
Rocket launcher or the sniper?
The sniper. He's across from us.
Again?
Ow.
Man, they really have it out for me.
We need to get out of here.
I know I got Magnum with their names on it. Counter.
Hey, can you draw everyone over here? Except for the sniper, obviously.
Yeah.
Ow.
You got you in the full Nelson, I got him. Didn't it look like I just hit you in the gut, but you broke free?
I'm gonna go to the sniper. You wanna come with? So
oh, I'm actually down.
Okay. I see that. I'm giving you a lot of my healing stuff. Do you not have any?
I don't got any.
Oh,
Chris
hi.
Doesn't, yeah, Chris practice? Doesn't carry any. I gotta find me a first aid. And it's somewhere on these boats. It's somewhere around here. I gotta find it. Yeah, just keep hitting them. Just keep fighting them.
Okay, I can't bring up my inventory.
I mean, you push the Y button. Well, I found the first aid.
Okay.
Follow me.
Yeah, come where I'm at.
I am.
There's the first aid in there.
In here?
Yeah, it's on that boat.
Well,
did you pick it up?
Right now, I am focusing on not dying.
All right.
Okay. Give me 1 minute. There. Watch yourself. I'm gonna detonate.
I know. I dodged them. It's just like how you kicked them, not just punched them. So funny. Throw them. Step up. There we go.
Good job.
Step.
Good job.
Yeah. Here you go. Slit people's throat. Let's go.
Ball sack.
Ooh.
That's exactly what it was.
Oh, guy, he grabbed me.
No!
Got something for now. You ready for RKO? Get behind him and grab him. Oh, you could have got the RKO the from him. You could have got it.
Yeah, I could have. I could have.
I got two on me. Just cutting everyone. Five left, five left.
Okay. That's not what I wanted. Well then.
Yes.
We did it! I was able to do the RKO once. I need to learn it more. I have to get back into doing it off on repeat.
Let's do another.
Another one? One of these?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna be the Leon with the pirate outfit this time.
Alright.
So I can snipe and cover you long distance.
Alright. I'm gonna be Jake.
This way I can cover more. But I won't have any first aid stuff.
That's not, let me see. Yeah, Helena, the cop Helena, she also has a sniper.
So we can cover each other.
Yeah. Sniping is my specialty, so let's go. Look good, don't I? Yep. Everyone in the chat, I do look good. Alright.
Nope, okay.
Okay, there's none in there. No, if you do go down, I got a whole bunch of herbs for us. Because Helena, she comes with a red herb. So I got a total of 12. into first aids. Sprays.
Move.
That didn't affect me.
Oh, the button breaking.
Watch out behind you.
I cannot use this gun at all.
Drop kick.
Well done. I don't think I can do it with this one, with this Leon, my RKO.
You can, these, what, you using just got, two weapons. Yeah, you can get him, you can get him. You could have had him. You gotta do it by flashing them, actually.
Not all the time, you stun them.
Or stun, though. You can still do it with that Leon. Now I gotta kick him again.
Wow, double combo.
You just stabbed that guy with your
gun. Well, I'm not. Yep, because yeah, his knife is his gun. His gun is his knife. Got it, RKO! Boom! Anyway, moving on.
Okay, let me see. Sniper.
Where? Oh, I'm out of bullets. That's a new. I'm out of bullets.
Headshot.
For that gun.
This one's for you, Val. That headshot, though. I'm gonna hunt down that sniper. This one's for you, Funny. This one for Val again.
Funny Bunny. Ooh. Funny Bunny.
Another one for you, Val. With a somersault. Ooh. See there?
There he is. Okay.
I got him. I took out the snipers.
I see that. Your fanciness cost you your life.
You missed with that. Snapping everyone's head off their shoulders. I finna see who's downstairs. Fast seconds. Never got that before.
You're down under, right?
Yeah. Bingo. Roundhouse. Counter. Roundhouse. RKO!
Boom! Out of nowhere.
Dropkick. I just shoot him in the face, run, slide against him, and then I just do that. Just like a pattern I'm doing. Shoot him in the face. Kick him in his leg. There you go. Our house.
The reason why I said
Val, the reason why I said your name is because I did this headshot for you. See? You're doing the headshots.
RKO again.
And cut my leg, bro. Gotta move on with that. There you go, Val. Another headshot for you. I gave you and Funny And Funny Bunny gave me a headshot.
Ow, rude. Dang.
Bingo.
Pretty.
Almost got me.
Smile pretty for me.
Are you upstairs?
I'm right here.
Alright. There's a whole bunch of ammo over here. I just said there's a whole bunch of ammo over there. I think you got someone behind you.
I have three people behind me.
My turn. Let's go. Oh shit. He just jumped on me. Nice. He just leaped.
He was like, nope, I'm not dying by this right now.
Let's go. I just love that. Ooh, back up.
Move.
Nice.
Okay.
Ready to go upstairs.
Yes, I am. Oh, shit.
Yo, what
RPG.
Happened?
RPG.
Here I come.
I got RPG'd.
Here I come, Tony. Here I come. Don't you die on me. Here, take out my herbs.
I don't know where the RPG came from. I don't know.
I see him. I got him. Yeah, fall forward. Oh, damn. He just had to push me like that.
You killed him?
Yeah, I killed him. I know there's another one. I got him. Or headshot. Oh. Give all these headshots to me.
Oh. Oh, the freaking.
Yeah, see, yeah, the hidden boss. Yeah, that's the hidden boss. That's hidden. I think I can't even kill it. I killed it. There you go. RKO.
There you go.
RKO. Doing RKOs again. Let's go. Dropkick. Damn, I cannot get that guy. I can't get him. Back up. I got something for them. Flash.
Ow.
You go nuts. Got some more flashes for them. Dropkick. That's what I'm talking about, Tony Taker. Smash him up.
Ow.
I got you. You're lucky I had a whole bunch of flash.
Yeah. Ow, rude.
Split up.
Oh, you missed it. That was amazing. He ran at me and I elbowed him.
Yeah, because they starting to get us around, dude. Yeah, leave these guys to me. Come on,
I'm gonna try going topside.
Yeah, I'm on top. I'm just shooting these guys. I'm keeping them busy for you. Come on, motherfucker. Come on. Come on, that's right. Follow Dream. Follow my sexiness. Let's go. Got some dick for you. Let's go. go. Game on. That headshot though. Plotting on me. Better not be plotting on me, dude. Make your way towards me. I got you.
Thanks. Good. I have sniper bullets. That's all I have. I have to go top side.
Same. I'm nailing them with this, with these snipers. I'm nailing them with it.
Bye.
I think I got some ammo over here if you need some.
Ah! That was super gross. Ow, 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 ow. Move.
Step up. I love this sniper.
I'm using sniper too.
Let's go. Ooh, 2-for-1. Counter. Ooh, that's pretty nice, man.
This is a waste of time.
Roundhouse.
Sorry. Nice.
No, that we needed that. We needed that.
Only one I had.
Yeah, we can add 7 seconds back to the clock.
Ow! Ow!
He grabbed me. You wouldn't do that.
I still need my
drop kick. Hey, everyone wants to grab me nowadays. Alright, Kyle. Yo, you saw that? I just grabbed his arm, like literally.
Okay, I'm gonna do a combo. You think you can get everyone in the place?
Yeah.
Before this is over?
I got them on me. Do what you gotta do. Let's go.
Ow, ow, rude. Ow, ow, ow. That hurt.
Fuck. I got you, I got you, I got you. Here.
I got kicked, but that worked. Bye-bye. Get out of the way.
I did.
Boom.
Let's kill these jokers. Roundhouse. Come on, where are the other people left? Come on, just a few more. Come One more. Kept that last guy. Yes, we beat the clock. We beat the clock by 4 seconds.
And that guy was about to shoot me.
We beat it. We beat the for a time right now.
We did. How do you get those the 2D Leon?
The 2D?
Yeah.
You gotta do it on the original stages with the other with the other alternate costume.
Other outfits?
Yeah.
Oh. And you have to do it each time?
Yeah, I believe so. I'll say no, we're not losing.
We are not. Okay. What's No Mercy? I forget what No Mercy did.
No Mercy is the hardest version of Mercenaries. That means instead of 150, we gotta kill 300.
So it doubled.
Yes. Squared. Or in the hood, they will always say 100, 300. So, it's tougher than you think, but it's gonna be a whole bunch of people there. A whole bunch of them.
I'm gonna be her. I'm gonna be her.
I'm gonna be Sherry Birkin.
Uh-huh. We should be the team, we should be girls.
Alright. I mean,
no,
the
I mean,
regular
Ada
Sherry Birkin. Ada.
Or whoever.
Yeah, yeah Ada has
or,
a.
Ada.
Yeah, Ada has a sniper rifle Ada. And she has a. Has a pistol. No, the original one has a crossbow.
Oh. Oh.
I'm gonna be. Nah, I'm not gonna be the clown. I'm gonna be.
Too bad
Ada.
You can't get Leon's outfit from Resident Evil 4. That would have been awesome.
I know, right?
And then Ada's the one with the red dress.
Yeah, the Ada with the red dress has the crossbow, but the alternate costumes
do you
don't have it.
What is that one on here? The red dressed one?
No, it's just these. This white one and this gold one.
Mm.
And this is the one from Resident Evil, like 2, I believe.
Yeah, Resident Evil 4. Yeah, that she wears that one too in 4. The same
and
one.
For this one, you just got his Resident Evil like 2 one.
Oh, but yeah, she wears the same outfit in 4.
But I'm finna be costume 2.
Okay.
You can change the stage now.
Oh, okay. Stage. I go. Oh. I was like, where do I do that? I was like, oh.
I say, hey, hey, hey.
How's that look?
What do you
How's
got
that?
To say? Creature Workshop?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I love it here. I say, hey.
So,
hey. Hey.
So from now on, when I broadcast, I could just upload it.
Yeah.
And put it on YouTube now.
Yes.
I thought you could only do that with the capture card.
No, you don't need a capture card. You only want the capture card if you want it a lot smoother.
Because
I don't use capture card. I just use the Kinect, and that's it. Do you do it with the Kinect or without it?
Because if I knew that, I could have just started with Devil May Cry and uploaded every single playthrough on my YouTube, just doing it.
Right.
But now that I can't, it's really weird. So you're ready then?
I'm ready. Ready to get it in?
I can't believe people make mods of her naked.
Yeah, that's only on the PC. Cringe. That's the PC one.
Mm-hmm. Technically, you could probably do it on here. You just take your hard drive, put it on the computer, and it mess with the code.
Yeah.
Or add it.
You gotta watch out for that.
That's how a lot of people were able to get Metal Gear Solid, not Metal Gear.
Yeah, and
Soul
on the
Calibur
other
4,
one, they also 5. Had they also had the Left 4 Dead characters on there also.
Oh, what's up?
I mean, cause one of my followers. She got banned actually from actually showing like a whole bunch of nude on there. I was like, really now? Really? Is that what's going on today? I said, you are something else. Just showing like, she will always play Resident Evil 6 Mercenaries and always pick the clone Ada, but she just always naked. I'm like, and then I think Twitch got offended by that and then they just removed her. And I haven't talked to her ever since. But she was a pro at it. She was a pro at Mercenaries. Like, she'll always do things by herself. Not all the time. I was like, I can do that too. She was like, but she'll always be training me and coach me all the time. Suplex.
Shock to your system.
I got him. Yeah, some people don't know how to use Jake all that well. He's really pretty easy once you get used to it. Kickflip. He works almost like Wesker on Resident Evil 5, but the moveset is kind of basic and pretty, like, finicky. Yo, Michael, thanks for the host. I appreciate it.
You saw that. That was nice.
I saw.
Where's the other time? Did you grab all the timers?
No, this one on my left. On that little platform.
Oh, I see it. I think I get to it. I think I can get to it from here, maybe. Thanks.
Some people like Wesker.
Can you shoot them from here?
No, you can only melee them. The green ones are the only ones you can shoot.
What does green ones do? More time too, or combo?
Combo. Boost up your score. All too
easy. It. Did you get that one? That time?
Yeah, I got it. I just hit it.
Who's the smart one that decided to shoot me?
Unleash hell. I'm still looking at the chat. No one's typing anything yet. They just watching. There's like, I'm not gonna type in the chat. It might throw them off. I don't get thrown off. I mean, I can still keep up with the chat and the gameplay, actually.
Oh, nope.
I mean, hey, like, come on now. Don't be shy to type anything. Do Q&As or share your thoughts or your ideas or your opinions. Instead of me just talking on the microphone like I could stubborn like a dumb moron, but still though. I bend the rules, you bend the rules. I mean, this is a fun stream. Like,
yeah, what's your health at right now?
I'm full. I'm full health. I didn't even get hit yet.
I need to use one of my sprays. I'm about to die. I don't have any medic stuff.
Oh, I got 9.
There you
nine
go.
Herbs. doing well for myself.
Man, the freaking Magnum, man. The Magnums are no joke, OP.
Jump behind you.
I just fried his nuts. Or lack thereof.
I just ducked. He didn't even get me.
Can you take care of the guy that's flying?
I got him. Kickflip. Backflip. Backflip.
I always backflip. Miss that.
Backflip. Backflip. Oh, he got me with that. He was lucky he just scratched my back a little bit. He was so lucky.
Take care of the flyers for me. Right now I'm just having fun beating them up with
And leave the flyers to me. As much as I don't like using
explosives are coming.
The melees all that much because it does drain my it drains my stamina, health. So I can't do them all that much. But you wanna know a trick? If you wanna know a trick to get your stamina back up quickly, try pushing the left bumper. Works better that way. I got him. I mean, I'm skillful as Jake as much as the next guy, but I just don't like. I mean, I just play him a lot. Boss coming.
Oh, hi. Ow, ow, rude.
Safe.
I switched to my Magnum. I'm not trying to use it all that much.
Alright.
Hell yeah. Go and get him.
He can do a springboard and it's nice. You know that?
Yeah. Oh shit! It's the chainsaw guy.
Chainsaw?
Yes. He's the boss. He's weak. He ain't shit. He ain't shit. He don't want none. He's dead. I just don't let them get me all that much, cause they're really not that challenging. Only if you get careless, cause if you get careless, then that's when he's gonna kill you.
I'm trying to do my springboard again.
I still wish they would have put Jill on this game. I mean, she was a lot more fun to play on Resident Evil 5, actually.
Bye bye. I did not mean to use my Magnum at all, because their Magnum bullets are hard to come by in this, right?
Yes. Sometimes you can get them from what are they called? Sometimes you get them from special light enemies. But not all the time. But sometimes they rarely drop them. Only if you have a skill.
Ow.
If you have a skill that allows you to get any gun ammo that you want, then it's not gonna be hard to come by. You can just get them automatic. don't know what that guy was looking at. There you go, my stamina's back up again.
Nice combo.
Oh no, what the heck was that?
That was a super kick and a half. You saw that.
Suplex. Ooh. I thought I got the guy with the suplex, but I didn't get him. I'm gonna get this guy though. I mean, the only way you can actually do this, like, pass it, is if you don't end up careless. Because if you end up careless, it just mess you up. Suplex. That just got me a nerve. Thank you.
I need you to cover me real quick. I need to mix up some stuff. Oh shit. Sniper.
I got him for
Ow!
You.
Ow! Rude.
There you go. Sniper's out.
There it is. Okay. I did not mean to do that, but alright.
Back up.
There you go, I got it. I have 12 now in my inventory if you need any when you die.
Alright, 69. 69 combo.
Yeah, I think I'm good with ammo now. I have 84. Oh, you got him.
No, I just pushed him back.
Oh, full auto.
So far in the end, Jake is the most overpowered person on this game. He is very overpowered, unless you know how to use him. Then he just can't be stopped. He can't be stopped if you know how to use him.
The boss is here.
And you can actually abuse it too. He's really not that hard.
You know, this would be a great place to put a bomb right now.
See, I just killed, you know, almost all of those, crystal guys. Now I'm just being careless at the moment, because I just gotta be careful.
Oh shit! Face Buster! Holy shit! Ow! Rude! Rude nuts! Go away, nut shot. Thank you.
Just don't be careless. Coming in. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, I'm out. I'm out of stuff. Stamina.
Just beat up everyone in there. If I had to, like, fight against Jake, Jake will literally like tear me a new one. Cause
he's alone.
Cause his speed, based on his posture and everything, there's no way. There's no way you can actually beat him. There's no way. But it'd be a whole different story if he was fighting Wesker. Wesker has more experience than what Jake is actually
with it,
doing.
But it's that surprise factor that Jake can have.
Yeah.
Of using it. Ow.
It depends on how he uses it.
Either.
Yeah. Yeah, you missed easily. It. I was like at the very beginning.
S rank left gun.
Yeah, at the very, very, very beginning, I stunned someone, ran up to them, jumped on top of them, and then springboard off of them, kicked them back. It was awesome.
I know, right?
And then I did a face buster thingy. What you in front of me when you did the flash bomb?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did that.
Just did an S rank.
Yes, we did.
But yeah, Jake's not that hard to use. You just gotta know how to use him.
Oh, are you done?
No, I can still play. Yo, Elf Persona, thanks for the host.
I also want to get to,
I appreciate it.
I also want to get, I also want to get to playing my PlayStation 4 today, sometime.
Alright.
As I stated already.
We can do No Mercy if you want.
Yeah, we can do one more, and then I want to go play some Infinite Warfare on my, PlayStation 4 Z's.
Alright, but I'm finna go use the bathroom, so give me a minute.
Okay.
Okay, I am back. Yo, Elf Persona, what is happening? Dang, he taking the Nah, I ain't taking no dump. Why would I be taking the dump? Taking no dump. Oh my gosh. Ain't taking no deuce. Why would I be doing that? He's so bogus. So how did your broadcast go? Did you have fun? We just wait for TonyTaker to come back from whatever he's doing, then we can play some No Mercy Mercenaries. But while I'm waiting, let me customize my dog tags. Still, I ain't taking no dump. Why would I? I don't even know where TonyTaker is. Thank you. Anyway, while we're waiting on TonyTaker to show up, how's your guys' day going?
Okay.
I'm back.
You back? Okay.
Yeah.
Did you just get back?
No, I just waited for 5 minutes.
Oh. Okay. Great game. Let's go to the catacombs.
All right.
For fun. And go. There you go. Yeah, I took my pills and all that.
All right.
But yeah, this will be my last game. And then I'm gonna go play some of my Call of Duty Infinite Warfare.
Okay. Okay, pick your character. Yeah, I'm finna be this either.
Alright. So if I clear this, with this outfit, I will unlock another one. Is that how it works?
I'm pretty sure.
Okay. Oh, hi. What's up? What is crack-a-lackin'? I almost was swarmed.
Yeah, watch out, because they... Yeah, on this one, they carry dynamite, shovels, sticks, and all that type of stuff.
Nope! There you are.
He will grab me.
He wants that. He wants it.
But watch too bad. He can't have any. Kickflip.
Ah, damn it.
Nope. Sucks for you.
Where are you?
Being chased by Biggie.
Oh, Fatso. Fatso.
Yeah. I'm not over here trying to get caught by Fatso, so he's right behind us.
I saw that.
But I killed him now.
Wow, did I? Wow. I don't know how that works, but wow.
They're all coming. They swarming. They swarming.
Okay, let's get out of here. I got a combo.
Alright. Yo, why not? They don't want none. Sorry for your remit, Biggie.
Oh, what's up? I need to reach up to you right now. I am out of ammo.
I got a lot of ammo up here. Just come to where I'm at.
Ow, big Fatso. Yeah.
Fatso got you. I killed everyone behind you. Got a lot of ammo right here if you need it. And he would jump me.
Go for it. Go ham.
That's what I'm doing.
Watch out!
I did.
Oh, that was you. That's you. Oh god, the guy with the smoke. Watch yourself. He's right behind me.
No, he got me.
Watch out. Acid bat. I did. Aw, did I miss one?
I just saved my life twice.
Get off me. Damn it.
Whoa.
I'm dead. I'm dying.
Oh, dang, I could have got you.
I I died.
I know, yeah. There was so much fire. I was like, what was that?
New.
Yeah, continue. I can still keep going. Oh my god.
Yeah, like I said, this would be my last, because I want to be able to play a little bit of my Infinite Warfare. If not, I'll play tomorrow, but yeah.
Alright. But he almost grabbed me. But he was a little late on that.
I thought I countered you, you stupid, stupid game. RKO, what's good, people? Move.
Nope. Slide between your legs. Oh, missed. I finna use all my sniper ammo, so. Just sniping these guys while I'm just under here. I knew that was gonna happen.
I'm on my way.
No, I got set on fire. Okay, that was a bad idea. It can tell that was a bad idea. You know that time thing that's right next to that spinning blade?
Oh, I went for that too.
Yeah.
But I walked just barely in front of it and kicked it.
Yeah, I mean, I could have survived if Fatso didn't come sprinting. I could have got out of that.
What?
He grabbed you again.
I countered. Yeah.
Come this way. This is the first day right here.
Got it. Pretty much I'm following you right now.
I know where all these items are. Yeah, I'm finna run, slide, and hit that. You can only run and slide and hit that thing. Like this. Get my other first aid spray. And go and hit these bases. Load my guns again. Counter that. Okay. Okay, it turns out he didn't go for it. Might want to just go ham. Just go ham. And he would jump on me. Ooh, nice. Yeah, just get out of there. Get out of there.
I'm hitting the other one. Ow! Thank you.
I got it.
Why?
They're just gonna keep coming from this way. Someone who's activating the lever over there, I'm not worried about it. They can't get us from that way. If they want us, they gotta come through this way.
But now we're fine.
Just don't get careless, though. Well, I am worried about them zombies that have those, you know.
Behind you.
I get him off me. Hey, help me.
Where are you at in health right now?
I got him.
RKO! Oh yeah.
Back up. Dodge. Run this way. Been kill Fatso in a little bit. Nice. I did another Fatso. I just kicked him in his bite. See how Fatso's coming upstairs.
Watch out, Tubby's behind us.
Alright.
Don't hit that TNT until he gets there.
I'm not. I'm been jumped on.
I'm right
behind you.
We gotta get out of here. We're getting swarmed.
If you got a flash, just use it.
I do not, ow.
I just threw a flash.
Are you there in all of that?
Nope.
Move.
I got you. You just haul ass, haul ass.
I'm trying to pick up everything as I'm going. So...
Come this way, this way. I can show you a grenade.
I did not want to use that, but okay.
Come this way.
Ow! Where are you? There you are. Ow.
Oh shit. Just keep running. Just keep running. Don't stop for nothing. Just keep running.
Which way? I'm not really saying which way.
It doesn't matter. Just keep running. This way. Upstairs.
For the time expiring? Ow. Well, shit. This way. Look at all these guys.
I got him. First, he would get behind me. Unless we got that guy chasing us.
No! Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ow.
Nice.
Damn it. Ow.
Oh, they are jumping on me, like literally.
I can't even tell where you are.
Throw a flash.
Right now. Ooh, an achievement.
Alright, come get me, come get me. Ah, damn it.
I went to shoulder tackle and I end up RKOing the person.
We gotta come up with another idea. Oh my gosh. We almost beat it. We had like 10 left. And I ran out of flashes.
I had the grenade I was trying to throw. It was like every time I like turn around, it was like, where are you?
And then I was like in the middle, just like, you know, just shooting and hitting every single one. I've been slide, hit that, get my first aid, get my flash. Because we're going to need a whole bunch of flashes. They just grab you all the time, every time
Ow.
We start.
Ow. Hey, thank you. The ones that are irritating are the ones that you know you countered, but the game doesn't register. That's the one that the one thing that annoys me right now.
Right. The ones that jump on you a lot.
Yeah.
Oh, the bloodshots.
Oh, let's not kill that guy? That would be great.
They're called bloodshots. The ones that jump on you.
I completely just run into that guy.
I need this red art. They come this way. We're gonna hold out right here in this room over here.
What, right here?
Yeah.
So they can't come to us?
Or they can come to us from just both sides. If you're watching one way and I'm watching one way, they can't get us. Nice. Big ol' fatso over there again.
Oh shit. Time to move. I have to go get ammo.
Alright. I'm finna kill fatso. We got all the ammo we need right here.
Damn. It.
I got a whole bunch of herbs, so.
We're gonna have to move. You know that, right?
Yeah, sounds like an idea.
Let's move to a place that isn't swarmed yet. I went down to the place I was, the hallway I went to.
And where I'm catch up with you. Just getting the rest of my ammo down, not leaving behind. Need help?
Not yet, not particularly, but I would still love the assistance down here.
Alright, Kyle. Watch out behind you.
Ow.
Shit. Just back to back. You're just shooting them.
That's pretty much. Fat guy. Fatso.
I found the nerve.
Two Fatsos. Oh shit. Move.
They come this way.
No, they're I'm coming this way. They're coming right behind me. Slowly right behind me.
They just keep running. Yeah, there we go. Just keep running. Just keep running. Got a grenade for him.
I have a TNT box right here.
I think if I can kill one of them fat cells. They're getting closer. Run. Oh, watch out, they're ambushing us from behind. Let's go.
Ow. Ow, shit! I hit the blade. I got knocked into the blade. No! No! Oh shit. Ow. Shit. Ow, Jesus!
I'm stuck behind this blade.
I couldn't move. Damn it.
Yeah, I was under the blade when there was a whole bunch of people coming towards me.
I got wrecked. I thought you were right behind me.
No, I rescued you, and then I somersault under the blade, and I was going there and putting in work. And then that's when they ambush you.
Oh.
Okay. One more. One more. Do you have any one of those grenade bombs or remote ones?
Not with this outfit, no. We could switch out. I can switch out this outfit.
No, we got this. We can work a miracle. We got this. Gotta work a miracle. So we got the idea. If you see if we see a fat person, let's not try and face them.
Use the environment to our advantage like I've been doing.
Yeah, we gotta use the advantage as our advantage. Some TMT barrels. We gotta use those. If you see any herbs, grab them. If you see any red ones,
oh my god, that was annoying. So stay back to back right here like last time.
Yeah, we like anytime you get overrun, just stay back to back, just stay together, because we can take them if we're together. Actually,
I did not see him like period, like at all.
Oh, you might want to heal. I mean, I got three first aid sprays. I got three first aid sprays.
Oh, wow. I ran straight into him. Wow. Where are you right now?
At the bus.
Oh. Over there?
Yeah, I'm making my way towards you.
I'm right here.
Alright, we're going straight down here.
Follow my lead.
I got him. Watch out behind you.
Ow, rude.
I got you.
I have a spray if we need it right now.
I got like 16 nerves. We should be all good. Oh, watch out for Fatty.
Where is he?
He's behind us.
Nope. Let's get crack-a-lackin'.
You're not getting me, Fatty. Back up.
Oh, that guy has TNT. Sorry.
I'm alright. I'm still good. We got bail this way.
Oh, that way. I think we went the wrong way, different directions.
No, I just stayed back in. Yeah, I just threw a fire at him and just collected my ammo.
There you
come
are.
Back this way.
Ow.
Upstairs. Seems like this place is clear.
Oh shit. Okay, cool. Boom. Coolies.
Take these. I'm gonna kick you in your face. Thank you. Yeah, let's move. I'm gonna follow you. Go. Yeah, if you see those people with the lancers, just quick shot them. If you can quick shot them, they'll drop it.
Oh my god, he didn't even touch me. That is irritating.
I got him. Yeah, because they drop herbs.
That's not what I wanted. I'm looking down the side of the
hallway. Fatty behind us.
Oh, okay, move.
Yeah, we got to move to a new location.
Grenade out! Move out!
I did. Let's go.
And one of them has a grenade on his back. Oh, why am I having that out? Where'd you go?
Just straight down here.
Oh shit! I'm out of here. Ow. Oh shit.
I know I just burned. Let's go. Up the stairs.
I am.
Thank you. No flash. Come on, we gotta run. Backtrack, just backtrack. We gotta keep running until they're out of our sights. Okay, there we go. Which way?
This way.
Guy. I chose that guy right behind you.
Yeah, no.
I got this. Keep moving forward. Fuck.
Ow, shit. That hurt.
Flash.
Ow.
Go ham.
I got sprayed in the face.
Well, let's move.
That was me.
I'm gonna pick up all of this. There we go, there we go. Need that herb, need this herb. Come this way, this way.
Oh. Ah, shit.
I got him.
Oh my god.
RKO.
Ow. Get back here.
This guy just picked me up. Damn it. Oh my god.
I was swarmed. I turned away and I was swarmed. I was trying to get back to you because you were laying down.
I was on my
down.
Way towards you. I know. I just dodge roll. Yeah, try. I got a new technique. You know how to do the backslide?
Kind of. I hardly ever use it though. So, but kind
yeah,
of.
Yeah, use that. Use that as your advantage. It helps you to get away from a big crowd. Actually, you just run, slide, and then while you're holding the left trigger,
no.
Right trigger, you push down on the you push down on the analog stick. While still holding down the left trigger. Yeah, the left trigger and the A button. Then that's how you do the backslide.
I am getting tired of your guys' shit.
See, just backslide. I got these guys for you. Clear out. Grabbing on you.
Yes, they are. So I keep running into them.
Yeah, that's what the slide. The slide helps you with that. You just gotta slide and backslide.
Oh my god! Get off of me, you stupid bitch. Ow!
Come where the boss all is.
Me.
I'm where the boss all
by me.
Here I come. I'm on my way. So I'm coming in with a incendiary. They're all down there.
They're all down there.
Watch behind you.
I have no ammo. That's great.
I know, I got plenty of ammo. I got these guys. Oh, I accidentally shot the whatchamacallit.
Let's move. We're getting swarmed.
I mean, I just killed him.
Nope.
Oh, it's like they finna attack from both ways.
Yeah, which way now?
Yeah, go the way you're facing. Let's go the way you're No, go the other way.
I see that.
Yeah, cause Fatso's over there.
Ow, move. Rude.
I'm just shooting back just to cover our tracks a little bit. Watch out for the guy with the dynamite. Here we go.
I used to get out the dynamite to our
advantage. This way.
Oh, wait, there's a first aid spray right then. I can't pick it up. Unfortunate.
Yeah, quick shout if you need to stun them for a while. We should be good over here. Just this one zombie.
Fatso, move.
I stopped him from running. There's two of them.
Yeah, move.
Oh, they flanking from behind. Let's go. We gotta keep moving.
Who says that zombies aren't smart?
I got them. Let's go.
Let's move.
Heal yourself.
Ow. I am trying. I currently cannot. Watch out behind you.
Nice. Yeah, move forward. Come this way, come this way. I got you. Okay, now I really... This way. Okay, he's dead.
Which one?
Got the nerve. The ones behind us. I just almost clipped. I clipped the whole room behind us. Well, almost. Pick up your ammo if you need to. Okay, go back the way we came. Okay, it's this way. Okay, pick up these frags. Pick up these herbs, okay?
Move, this way. Where I'm at.
I'm right with you.
Damn it! I was trying to do something. It's failing.
Damn.
We both are dying. Yeah, we both died. Damn it. Because what I was trying to do is hit the electrical box. I didn't have anything. My gun wasn't loaded.
You see an electric box?
Yeah. In that hallway, there's an electrical box. You shoot that, the whole area becomes an electrical. They get shocked.
Yeah, let's use the electric box for our yeah, if you can find the electric box, just shoot it.
That's what I was trying to do, but my gun wasn't loaded.
Okay,
what?
So when we get So when we get clear of the zombies, you still want to like run away from them and then shoot, just shoot and run, shoot and run, or you just want to just keep running?
Fucking off me. No one likes you. Thank you.
Okay, so we're gonna keep up with the same strategy. If there's too many zombies, we're just gonna run. We're gonna run, and then we're just gonna shoot. And then repeatedly. Cause we always gotta stay on the move, actually. And I just saw you coming on my way, actually. Cause I just killed these guys.
Did you now?
Watch out. Come this way.
Nope. You know, you don't have to run into that.
I know. I didn't. I crouch. I mean, slide.
No, I mean, you just walk up to it and then shoot it. Ow, what hit me?
There we go.
I'm gonna run out of bullets again. There's a first aid spray over there.
Alright.
Yeah, over here. Darkness over here.
Alright, give me a minute. I just need to get this red alert.
Before we get swarmed this way.
Okay, here I come. I'm dodging these guys the best of my ability. I got them for you.
Yeah, this way. You see that box in the hallway?
Yeah.
Right here? That's a box. Shoot it when you clear it. Over on this side where I'm at.
Yeah.
You shoot it, it will electrocute anyone within its area.
Alright. Even us?
No, if we're out of the area, that whole hallway will get lit up. See what? If we can get people in there.
I got them.
See, watch this. You saw that? Ow, shit!
Yeah, I see. I saw.
Yeah. Ow! Yeah, I got hit too.
Okay. We gotta go. We gotta bail. We definitely gotta bail. Upstairs,
and upstairs. And it recharges. And it recharges too, so we'll find. I've shot it multiple times.
Okay, Fatso is downstairs. Fatso is downstairs, Tony. He's downstairs. He's right behind us. Okay, you killed Fatso? Yeah, you killed Fatso. Fatso's dead. He ain't coming back.
Can you clear behind me?
Yeah, I'm clearing almost the whole room for you.
Oh shit, he has a helmet. Not gonna work.
Yeah, if you can't get him in the head, just can you shoot them? You can either hit them or shoot them in the stomach. I mean, in the leg. I just shoot him in the leg, actually. Now, you know them zombies with the Yeah, you know them zombies with the lantern? Yeah,
yeah,
you gotta hit those.
Fire.
Yeah, shoot their lanterns. Don't shoot the zombie. Because if you shoot the zombie, it's gonna hit us both, actually. Watch out behind you. Watch out, Biggie's right behind us again. Aggression. Yeah, I just marked them, so. And here comes Biggie again. Okay, we gotta get out of here. Just run past.
I have no idea where you are. Oh. Ow, shit. Thanks for that.
You're welcome.
Oh my god. The shit. Right here.
I threw a flash. You're so welcome.
Let's get the fuck out.
Throwing another flash.
Let's get the fuck out. Let's GTO.
Alright.
Go. Can you get out?
Yeah, I'm out. Let's go. Just backslide. Upstairs, upstairs.
Could be better.
We gotta watch out for him.
Watch out behind me. Go away. That was my last incendiary, by the way.
Alright. You got a whole bunch of herbs. I'm taking them.
Ow! I saw him coming, too. Just barely.
Well, we gotta get out of here. Come yep. My way.
Get off me, you bitch.
Shit.
I made it just barely. Oh my god. Can you make it to me? Yes, you can.
Yeah, I got you. Don't worry, I got you. I got you.
I hope so. Let's go. Ow, Jesus.
Ooh, all these bullets. Taking them. Okay, now let's get out of here.
Yep.
Just keep moving forward. I shot the thing. Come this way. Ooh, good one.
That wasn't me. That was you.
Don't worry about me. I'm gonna be alright. I'm gonna be okay.
I hope so.
I'm gonna be okay. See, Tony, I told you I'm alright. I'm okay.
Fuck you. Nope.
I burnt them. Let's go.
That was not really necessary.
We'll take this herb now. Hey, let's keep running.
Ow.
Keep running. Because they're getting smart this time. Just keep running. Eat this. I'm okay. clearing behind us. Okay, behind us is clear. Okay, he jumped on me.
I have two flash grenades. I threw one.
I got two left. I got two also. There's five left. I'm ending this. Shit. Fight me. There we go.
Ooh, freaking beat it. Are you still broadcasting right now?
Yeah, I'm still broadcasting.
My god.
That was tough.
Oh my god.
Got S rank. Got S rank and we finally passed it.
That was tough. But we beat it.
Oh my god. Yeah, I get to unlock one of Leon's outfits, right?
I think so. Did you get any? Think.
Oh, I should. I'll have to look. No, I didn't unlock anything. I think it's a specific area. It would have to be a specific area then.
I believe so.
Okay. 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 You wanna, let's call it here?
Yeah, we can call it here.
Yeah.
Oh my god, my arm is killing me. Oh, that
yeah,
running,
wanna,
jumping over there?
I wanna play my PlayStation 4 right now.
Alright.
I can keep this on, but it will run data. Or not data, but the electric up.
Yeah. We're laughing at the broadcast. Anyway, everyone, thanks for tuning in the broadcast for us. We just played Mercenaries and Mercenaries No Mercy. Me and Tony Taker, we finally passed it. Anyway, I'm finna end the broadcast right here. If you want to
and
see,
I have made
check
my
out.
Return. That you guys
yeah, he made
so
his return.
Wanted, apparently.
Anyway, if you guys want to see Tony Taker broadcast or play with him, you gotta tell him your, you know, you gotta tell him your
TonyTaker1990, same as my gamer tag.
And you can also follow him on Twitch.
Yep, my Twitch is the same as my gamer tag.
You gotta tell him what games you finna broadcast also.
I'm either going to broadcast Doom or Devil May Cry 4.
You hear that, everyone. He is going to do that. Not going to end it right here. Thank you guys for coming in. I appreciate it. Don't forget to hit the follow button. If you want to talk to me outside of Twitch, don't forget to hit me up on Snapchat, Facebook, or Twitter. And deuces, everybody.
Mm-hmm.